Hey guys, just got to the Electrify America station with 2% remaining on my charge, 3 miles left on the gauge. We're gonna do a relatively warm weather charging session here. 60 degrees here in Connecticut, which is the warmest it's been in a while. Warmest since I've owned the car, so we're gonna see if we can get up to the advertised 225 kilowatts. So I plug in, start charging, and you can see speeds increased up to about 120 kW. The battery was at about equilibrium with the exterior temperature at about 60 degrees. And immediately we see the heating system start coming up, trying to warm the battery so we can get to those advertised charging speeds that we all want to see. Is about what I would see on a cold day as my maximum charging speed, and here that is our starting charging speed. And now you can see we shot up to 200 kW once the battery hit about 75 degrees maximum temperature at about 20% state of charge. After a little more than 10 minutes, we shoot up to the number we all want to see, which is 230 kW. Battery's at about an average of 80 degrees Fahrenheit. It's incredible to see the battery pulling 230, even at 50% state of charge. That is just mind-boggling. You can see the heater temperature has ramped down because now that we're putting all that current into the battery, it's pretty much warming itself up. You can see it just hit 100 degrees. So we're about 16 and a half minutes in, just about to hit 60%. Charging speed has dropped down to about 130. And there's that 18 minute mark that we've been told by Hyundai we should be able to achieve 80%. Obviously, the outdoor temperature today wasn't good enough to get us there. And now here we see the battery charging speed come back up to about 160 kW. I was not expecting that. I was expecting just a continuous ramp down to about 100 kW. So after 24 minutes, we hit our 80% mark, which is still nothing to scoff at. Still gives me a 80% charge with my 30-minute charging session, which in freezing temperatures I wasn't able to do. So my 10 to 80% time was about 20 and a half minutes, which is 2.5 minutes longer than advertised. So I'm hoping in warmer temperature I'll be able to achieve that. So all in all, I'm pretty happy with this charging session. Obviously, I would have liked to have seen that 18 minute to 80%, but weather is pretty critical when it comes to charging an electric car. If you're not at 75 degrees, I don't think you're gonna get it immediately. But hopefully that'll be remedied with the upcoming software update that'll allow us to set charging destinations and it'll precondition the battery. So I hope you guys like this video. If you liked watching, hit subscribe, hit the like button, turn on the notification bell. I'll have a lot more videos coming out in the next few weeks. Thanks for watching.